pies will be on sale afterwards for $5.
You know, next year, what I'm going to do is, right before you say, I'm going to announce the pies are on sale for $5, and stage will be $5, so that way, whenever I say, mom's going to say, they can catch them on the way out the door.
Next year, we'll get our own panel plan. Speaking of conversation, I wanted to share this with you about a gentleman that was a lawyer, and he was talking to a lady who was getting a divorce. And it's all about conversation, and a conversation went like this: do you have grounds? Yes, she said, about me. No, I mean, do you have a grudge? She said, no, I have a carpool. Listen, does he beat you up? No, I'm usually up an hour or so beforehand. I just don't understand why you want a divorce. Well, the man simply can't carry on an intelligent conversation. We have a visiting pastor here from Lake of the Ozarks, and his wife, and he's going to come up here and introduce himself. So let's give him a warm St. Paul welcome. we got back from about 3 yesterday, and she gave me a list of what I was supposed to do. Paul and Sandy, that was great. That was just outstanding. I'd like to take this opportunity, again, close to the 4th of July, to thank our veterans and all the members of our military. If there's anybody here tonight that is a veteran or a veteran, would you please stand up? We'd like to give you a round of applause. Any of our veterans with us tonight that have served in the military, please stand up. Go ahead. Happy birthday to everybody. Happy birthday.